solve for x and y, a square by x minus b square by y is equal to 0, and a square b by x plus b square a by y is equal to a plus b. Options are here. Now, from first equation, a square by x minus b square by y is equal to 0. Now, a square, keeping against x, that is a square minus b square, and for y, that is b square. Finally, this is 1 minus 1, that is 0. So, x is equal to a square and y is equal to b square. Keeping same value also in second equation, you can get same answer. So, option is the correct answer.